If you see the anti-rollback fault warning in your Peugeot or Citroen vehicle, it means the automatic parking brake system is out of order. Whenever you see this, the hill start assist and also auto parking brake won't be functioning, or let's say may not function in your car. The biggest problem with this warning is that diagnosing it is a nightmare, and dealerships or even independent mechanics will take hours of time and hence hundreds of euros to eventually find the culprit. So I've compiled the most common issues that may cause this problem in French vehicles. First of all, these are voltage related problems. If your 12 volt battery is quite old and drops voltage when you are cranking the engine, this may set the fault code in several control units, including the braking system module. Even though the voltage comes back to normal, once the alternator kicks in, the code will not reset and the parking brake will stop engaging automatically till the code is reset with a professional scanner or Lexia software. So even if you replace or recharge the 12 volt battery, this may not eventually fix the problem, and you will need a good scanner to reset and clear the codes. Anyway, it's cheaper than paying for inspections, so you may try this first. Of course, checking and testing your battery would be a very good idea and probably the first thing to do when you see this warning. Secondly, if your vehicle has a manual transmission, there is a very faulty clutch pedal position sensor. It's connected to the automatic parking brake system and its readings are very often all over the place. Sometimes recalibration helps, but in most cases the sensor will require replacement. It's not a very expensive part and you may replace it on your own, but before you buy it, you will want to read the codes with a good scanner and maybe look at the connector, which is often affected by moisture and corrosion. If it's an automatic transmission, there is a very common problem with the transmission control unit that may easily be affected by moisture. For example, if you wash your engine or just go into a deep puddle on the road, water may get on the exposed contacts or the control unit and it may develop a certain glitch. Fortunately, after the water is evaporated, the warning disappears, but it makes sense to check the connections of the control unit to make sure they are not corroded or affected badly. Other than that, there are many other less common culprits, like the brake switch that's located on the brake pedal mount, connections of the EPB button, actuators and electric motors on rear brake calipers, etc. But those issues are not only uncommon, but also extremely hard to locate, so you will require professional help in such cases.